Hello, this is Hellsen, and welcome back to this Let's Play Ultimate General Civil War as the Unit. Now, this is using the Rebalance mod, and it's a no infantry battalion challenge, which means it's going to use skirmishers, cavalry, and artillery. Do the Battle of Seven Pines here. This took place on the 31st of May in 1862, so while our army is preparing on the outskirts of Richmond for the final assault against the rebel capital, we've received an attack to our force south of Chickamauga River. At Seven Pines, the rebel initiative seems successful and our line is almost broken at the center. We need to act immediately, reinforce and stabilize our front line. Right now, they're looking at about 12,011 guns at our vents, or about even, but we definitely outnumber cannon now. There we go. General, the situation is critical. Our center is under heavy pressure and soon will collapse. Rebels will attack our divided forces and destroy them in detail. Advance the division, reinforce the center of our line, and stabilize our battlefront. The rest of your force will take positions north of Chickahominy River at Gaines Mill, where the next rebel attack is expected. Godspeed, General. Alright, so put Scales here, and then I'm going to put McDowell here to kind of fill those gaps. Porter, Tyler, and Hooker are going to come down to the south. He's in, go right up the center. Hooker here, and Ian right up the center. Start to back. Pause it. Here. There you go. Here. Now I want. Order. Become got there again. Yeah, don't. Jesus Christ. Wow. Counter charge. I was in counter charge. Jesus Christ. Counter-truckers, we can fire with fire up here. Camera combi, you do yours. More than artillery. Oh, come on. Take stock of what we got going on here. All right, Hooker, you got a charge and do not have a charge. Help these guys out, please. Bernie, face this way. Barry, need to up here. Car, I need you moving up. Gills, or Randolph, do Garland. Garland. Eyes right down here in the corner. Isn't use it. Keep rolling hoops. Pettigrew, now I want you to face out of them. You finished him off. Good. Help him. I think we're doing decent. So. Rob's gonna hold up. There. doesn't need you over here. Safe. Probably some forward a little. Back over here. How much? 1,000. Damn it. We lost 562 cavalry, 7 guns, 4,000 infantry. Most of those wasn't mine. Cavalry, but I think we did. Plus, per Porter, too. I was promoted. Wilcox might have been mine. A couple promoted. Amber County. Plus, 2. Captured. Modeler. Captured some cult RRs, but I can use. Rescued and captured some.
So-so, I would say.
And put this into logistics. Army. Earth at 50.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. It's amazing. Hold nice. Right. Got some skills. We go up max. Bird type. 50. Emperor, very close. Alright. Ooh, and then Philadelphia. Fire specialist, I believe. Accuracy. And radiant. Charge. Uber. Yep. Ah, that's what it was. I did need another one. Oh well, I did kind of mess up there. Actually, you know what? Hold. I knew there was something I was off on. It's four to. Alright, yeah. So you need here because I warped the vision. Sword. Kind of not. Bought all these weapons. Oh, we could create a unit of arts. Capture. That's it. Good. Another sharp unit, 300 at the here. Already, I can up. Or, you know, we did the maybe. Go ahead and fix. pretty much, what are we preparing? Okay. I'm gonna capture a lot of them. Get another cavalry. We had enough skirmisher. Siege. In our show DDR Napoleon and your counter field right now. Or you are the 12 pounder wits. And our your Napoleon. Expander fields. Barrel, six pounder fields. Way too many six fields right now. Hopkin, I believe you were the James, yeah. Send any hornets. Fields. For a 20 pounder. Ooh. kind of weapon? 1,000.
Yes, sir.
You already got a little less than 50. Watch you. I have to start getting these guys up. The reason I'm buying them is because I want to start getting them leveled up. Extra one. You want to this you. Count.